Developing tonight, a hotel near the airport was evacuated after someone lit fires inside the building. Fire crews were called to the St. Louis Airport Marriott around 5 p.m. The Edmondson Police Department says someone set 6 fires inside the hotel and then fled. The hotel was evacuated as a precaution. No one was injured. We're told most of the guests went back to their rooms. Others went to a different hotel. The ATF is handling the investigation.